Full.
Before you go.
running it back. Does it help if you pass me the ball over here? No. It happens, right? Nobody's perfect, right? So that's why working players and passers need to be on their toes, okay? So if the ball's here, I can adjust, or maybe I have to take a second cut rolling here so I can push and then change direction. And then right back to the middle, get here, right?